Good morning, you baddies. Let's get dressed. Okay, guys, this is the new fit. If you see me, you trying to see what's up. Welcome back, baddies. Okay, that's what I'm gonna start calling y'all, so get prepared. So, yes, I know this hair is not giving baddie vibes. It's giving, who knows. But, hold up. Y'all know we need that skincare headband. Like, y'all already know. If y'all have seen my other videos, you know. You're the real ones. It just makes you look more slay. Okay, but y'all, I'm not gonna lie. I was up until almost 2 in the morning yesterday because I was editing a video for you guys. So the one thing I don't like about doing that, I'm not saying it's y'all's fault because y'all did not tell me to spend all that time editing. Y'all did not. But the one thing that I don't have the one thing I have a problem with is that they're only getting like 3 to 4 likes. Y'all were using it again. Today we're not gonna put as much. But anyways, like if they're only getting like 3 to 4 likes, like why am I doing all this special editing? Yes. So like, if I find out that you are not sharing my videos, I'm coming for you. No guys, I'm just messing around with y'all, but like actually, I don't get it. I don't know what to do to make them get more likes and stuff. Like, I have the subscribers, I don't have the likes. Like, what do I do? Like, I literally have no idea. Becoming an influencer is way harder than anybody thinks. I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys. Like, this is like being super honest. But nobody prepares you for what it is like to be an influencer. Like, I'm not saying it's something you need to be like taught or like prepared for. But let me tell you, the reason why my comments get turned off, I'm turning those comments off because people have something rude to say every time. I'm not saying all the comments are rude. That's just not true, but do better, people. Like, why are we trying to like break each other down?
Soulja Boy Tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called a Soulja Boy. Soulja Boy Tough. Hot up out the bed.
Okay, y'all, I know this might sound bad, but what I was saying was like, okay, I literally love Soulja Boy. Okay, I only listen to Turn My Swag On and Crank That, but like those songs, literally when they come on, I turn into a different person. Like, I was trying to stay in my seat a minute ago. Like, I love their songs. Also, at our middle school dances I used to go to, we would play those. And I would literally, everybody would turn into somebody else. Y'all. Hey! Okay, shake it up good. Before you ever use this, shake this up. Okay, baddies, then you're gonna take it. I do 4 squirts because this is the most finest setting spray I have ever used. When it says fine mist, sorry, it says shockingly fine mist. It means it, y'all. Y'all see that? Barely anything comes out.
You just gotta keep living, man. LIVIN.
Bye, baddies. I'm gonna go. Okay, so y'all probably wanna know, like, what are you doing the rest of the day, queen? To do some editing. Once again, because I have more videos on the way, y'all. Always more videos. And then I'm definitely going to eat lunch. And then I'm going to go to my neighbor's house because it's the sweetest old couple. They are the best people I have ever literally known. Sweetest people ever. And he was in the war. I went over to his house and he told me everything about the war you could possibly know. He got a Purple Heart and he's the sweetest old man ever. And his wife is so sweet too. And I love them so much. So I think I'm going to go over to their house. But anyways, that's my day. Bye guys.